We're here with Androponix. We pulled up to the Super 8, the Super 17.
It was 1 minute, and then they showed up.
And who was checking in?
But me.
Ponix. Cut. So who was checking in? Androponix. I'll cut that out, don't worry. I'll cut that out.
That's okay.
Yeah, we were at the Super 17, ready for gathering, bro. But just a couple days ago, I got some great news that the pirate ship needs me to come DJ, and what can I say but this is the second year in a row that I've snuck onto a stage.
So you're going to get to DJ tomorrow night.
I get to play everybody's music. I get to be a regular DJ. I may get to do my own set.
It's seeming like you probably will. Seeming
I'm
like.
I'm not going to overstep my bounds. That is not my way. But I definitely going to press whatever buttons I can. You know what I'm saying? But what's up with you, homie? How you doing, homie?
I'm pretty good. I'm tired as fuck. I'm
dude,
like
it was
hours,
a long drive.
4 hours of sleep. Barely got here. We're here, though.
I mean, I just rode. I can't drive.
So, let me ask you this. Other than being on stage and getting the opportunity to perhaps DJ your own set, what would you say the thing that you're looking forward to the most this year is?
Honestly, I'm looking forward to seeing a lot more of the people that I've been working with lately. Like, doing Trapped in the Hills was amazing. To be able to, like, work with Juggalos, be able to party with them and actually do the thing that I've been doing for, like, a decade and do it, like, here with the other fucking people and be accepted and feel comfortable in the whole thing. That's honestly what I'm most accepted, you know, comfortable and fucking happy about this year is being able to, like, see everybody and just be comfortable and be fucking happy and fucking gather. Because this year, really, it's set up for us to just have a good time. You know, you don't have to see this. You don't have to see that. Bro, there are so fucking many acts that y'all know you could be out there supporting on side stages this year. There's always, you know, like, big ball of sites. There's always a reject stage. And this year's really set up really good for it. There's a lot of mosquitoes.
Have I ever asked you, fuck it. I don't think I've ever asked you this on camera. What does being a Juggalo mean to you, Androponix?
Being a Juggalo to me has actually always meant kind of being a better person than everybody around you. You know, people have always...
But not judged. Like in an elitist way.
No,
like,
of course not. Of
I
course
know that's not what you mean. I just want
to really
clarify.
I really didn't feel like that didn't need that kind of extension, but go away. So, especially like Raveland. No offense, honey. But usually people will...
Calling Kosuke, honey.
But
I just realized I'm usually, trying to get you on camera.
Usually people will say, oh, you're a Juggalo? Man, that's got to be crazy. And I ask them, what do you think I do? Honestly, what do you think I go out there doing? I'm just out there spraying randos with Faygo and blah, 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 blah. I may have ended up doing that at one party, being the lost Juggalo at the wrong party because Gathering was the same weekend as this other show, Big Dub. But being a Juggalo just means that I'm out here just educating people on how to be better, do better, work harder on being a better you because we're all disenfranchised in some way or another. No matter how hard I worked, I always had to work to be away from the, you know, the opening stage or the opening sets, mosquitoes. But when it came down to it, people were always very curious about the Juggalo side of me. They always wanted to know who we were and this and that, but I always just had to tell them, look, man, you got to go to Gathering. You just have to come and experience us for yourself. You know, I'm just one person. I can't speak for all of us. And honestly, I guess the final answer for being a Juggalo is being the most individual kind of person you can ever be. Being you is being a Juggalo, honestly. You don't have to be into the music. You don't have to be this. You don't have to be that. You just have to be fucking fan to each other. And that's how it's always kind of been to me. Blink.
You want to plug your shit?
Fucking Harlan Williams and shit.
I see this really cool.
Oh, bro.
This really cool guy here.
Oh,
you want to
yeah.
plug your shit, bro?
This would be Mike. This is Ghost House Entertainment. I was the inaugural first.
I just saw your ring. Could you explain the ring to the nice people? You've explained this to me once before. I thought
so
that was
so
cool.
So this is my music decoder ring. You'll actually see me sometimes on stage use this. This is a decoder ring so I know what key I can either go in or use within my productions or DJing or whatever. It tells me majors, minors, whatever I set it to, it will decode it and tell me what I need it to.
Sorry, I asked you like three questions at once. That's now cool. Plug your shit.
Androponix, A-N-D-R-O-P-O-N-I-X on everything, except Twitch where you add TV.
All right, bro.
That's the best way I've got it.
Thank you so much for talking.
Hey, dude, thank you.
Whoop, whoop.
Whoop, whoop, man.